Salt Lake City, BYU took control early and showed dominance on both sides of the ball in beating Navy 55-3 on Labor Day night at Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium. The Cougars, 1-0, led 31-0 at halftime, then continued to add to their lead in the second half against the Midshipmen, 0-1, in the primetime matchup. Live coverage end fourth quarter BYU 55, Navy 3. The Cougars forced their first turnover midway through the fourth quarter, a fumble inside Navy territory, then used a clock-churning drive to finish the game. BYU got inside the 10 on a drive led by true freshman quarterback Sol-Jay Maiava-Peters, but knelt down on fourth down instead of putting up another score. 7-26, fourth quarter BYU 55, Navy 3. Keanu Hill had a nice 22-yard reception from Baylor Romney on the Cougars' latest scoring drive, which covered 43 yards on 6 plays and took 3:49 off the clock. Jackson McChesney added another rushing touchdown for the Cougars, scoring from 9 yards out. BYU now has 551 total yards, with a balanced 279 yards via passing and 272 via rushing, and 5 rushing touchdowns. End third quarter BYU 48, Navy 3. The Midshipmen finally got on the board just before the end of the third, as Bijan Nichols hit a 48-yard field goal to cap a nice drive for Navy. For the Cougars, the backups are taking over. Baylor Romney is on his second drive at quarterback, and BYU has substitutions in all across the board. 3:09, third quarter BYU 48, Navy 0. Jake Oldroyd's second field goal of the game, a 34-yarder, has the Cougars up 48 points in the blowout. BYU has scored on all three of its possessions in the second half. At this point, the Cougars have 5 times the offensive yards of Navy, 500 to 100.7. 10. Third quarter BYU 45, Navy 0. BYU's second possession of the second half was another quick score. This time, the Cougars went 80 yards on 4 plays and Tyler Allgeier capped the possession with a 17-yard touchdown run, his second of the night. BYU now has 467 yards of total offense to 100 for Navy. 9:15, third quarter BYU 38, Navy 0. Navy had a promising drive end in Cougar territory, as Chaz and Payton Wilgar stopped Mark Walker for a 2-yard gain on a 4th-and-4 play at the BYU 22. The Midshipmen got the drive jump-started by a 31-yard run from Perry Olsen, but the Cougars made the impressive stop 4 plays later. 13:05, third quarter BYU 38, Navy 0. BYU scores again to start the third quarter, and this one comes via the air as Zach Wilson hit Gunner Romney for a 45-yard pass where Romney broke a tackle and broke free for the long score. That was a quick score, as the Cougars drove 83 yards on 4 plays and took 1:55 off the clock to open the second half with another touchdown. BYU quarterback Zach Wilson goes through warmups before the Cougars game against Navy on Monday, September 7, 2020, at Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium in Annapolis, Maryland. Courtesy BYU photo BYU coach Kalani Sitake, Wright, and Navy coach Ken Niumatalolo meet before the game on Monday, Sept.